Good morning, Lakewood. It's only Wednesday.
Today for lunch, we're gonna have sloppy joe, chef salad, and pizza.
Yeah, woo! Go on, Trent.
You got it, Trent, yeah!
Congratulations to the winners, I'm your pal. And Trent, better luck next time. But I'll still do it, man.
I'm coming back for all y'all.
This could be you. Or this could be you. For just $10, you could be either of these people. And you get a free t-shirt.
Today's word of the day is placate, meaning to calm down, pacify, or conciliate.
PGC applications are available from Ms. Davidson, Ms. Allen, Ms. Helms, or Ms. Wood. They must be turned in by March 13th.
Lucky for you, there's a phase 3.
Are you reading my mind?
Attention all students who have completed Foods 2. If you are interested in taking Advanced Foods or Foods 3, please make sure you sign up for it next year. You can ask Ms. Summerlin Faircloth or Ms. Wood in the office.
Students, we encourage you to sign up for the lip sync battle.
If you don't sign up for the lip sync battle, it'll get canceled and then we won't get out of class.
Lip sync battle needs at least 5 contestants and they currently only have 2, so please sign up before this weekend.
All students will receive this flyer at homeroom. If you have any additional questions or interest in any career, not just what is listed on the flyer, please see the Career Development Coordinator, Ms. Summerlin Faircloth. She can help you get all the information you need for career guidance.
Are you interested in a career in healthcare? New Hanover Regional Medical Center invites high school students to learn about careers in healthcare on Thursday, March 19th from 6 to 8 p.m. Stations include clinical services, home health and skilled nursing facility services, rehabilitation services, business support services, emergency response services. To register for this event, visit New Hanover Regional website at the link listed below.
The annual 5K will be held Saturday, March 21st, 2020.
Registration will be from 7:45 to 8:30 a.m. The race will begin at 9 o'clock.
You can pre-register online for $20. You can register on race day for $25, and LHS students is only $10.
Science Club will have meetings on March 9th, 16th, and 23rd in Ms. Gaddy's right after school.
Mr. Gillespie will be on campus next Wednesday and Thursday, February 26th and the 27th, for summer registration. There are 3 sessions this summer. The first is the traditional 8-week session that runs from May 18th to July 8th. The second is a quick 5-week session that runs from May 18th to June 23rd. The third is another quick 5-week session that runs from June 25th to July 31st. The third session will now be open for rising juniors. The sophomores transitioning to juniors may sign up for 1 class during this third session. The classes are ACA 122, ART 111, CIS 110, CRM 231, and PSY 150.
Softball, baseball, and girls soccer will play at James Cannon tonight. Soccer plays at 4. Good luck to everyone.
Remember that Lakewood is a PBIS school and always show your
respect, responsibility, and greatness.
Hashtag it starts with you.
About careers and, oh my god.
Or interest in any career field. I wasn't supposed to say what's your path.
Hello.
Oh my god.
It's only Wednesday.
Come on.